There's some respect for Nazem Kadri for you to have that top defensive pair out against him. Centering pass comes all the way to the blue line. Dion Phaneuf thought about shooting. Now he does take a shot and scores! That's the first shot since their last goal. New goalie, same result, 4-1 Toronto.
I don't think there's a third option for Michel Therrien there on the bench. There's your shot total for the game. And this was a tough one for Budaj. It goes through three bodies. But credit Dion Phaneuf with the lateral mobility. He has a chance just to keep it alive first. Can't shoot there. There's a bit of a screen. And then watch Frankie Bouillon and Desharnais both in a position to screen the goaltender. And this one, in super slow-mo, somehow finds a way through the crowd, through the legs, and in the back of the net.